Well, hi everyone, I'm Judy Elliott and welcome to our show today. We're at a location just recently opened here in Dalton and in our community, and that is the Friesen Center. And I'm here talking with Dr. Carrie Friesen. It's so great to let me come out to visit with you today.
It's so great to have you here. Trust me, we're excited about it.
Yes, so. And I know just a little bit about from the standpoint of you are an internist.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And have been for over 30 years around 30 years.
Yeah, I spent most of my practice in the Chattanooga area. It's somewhere between 25 to 30 years. But yeah, we're bringing that expertise and then the other things we do to this area as well.
So. Right. Now, the Friesen Center offers so many things. I can't even begin to cover all of it today. But for this short segment, I want to talk about what is being heard so much about in national television. A lot of people are finding out just a breakthrough just in the last couple of days about a treatment that is so much great work that it's doing for depression.
Right, right.
In many, many areas.
Right.
Kind of explain to me about what this is and what's happening in the industry now.
Absolutely. So over the past 50 years, there's not been a major breakthrough in mental health, psychiatric illnesses for about 50 years. Ketamine came along about 3 years ago, two and a half years ago. And ketamine's been around for about 60 years. It's a very safe medicine. It's considered an essential medicine by the World Health Organization. And it's been used in every emergency room and hospital all around the world. But some enterprising people figured out early on that ketamine has an antidepressant property. And it does, Judy, because of the way it works. It turns off the inflammatory process in the brain. At the same time, it begins generating new brain cells by releasing a growth factor that's naturally occurring in our brains. And it enhances connectivity. So it's an entirely different way of looking at the way depression works and how it's treated. And I do want to note, too, that just within the last 24 hours, the FDA has approved ketamine, the nasal spray, as an approved form of treatment for treatment-resistant depression. Now, it's going to be a little bit different. That nasal spray, you'll actually have to go to kind of pre-selected treatment centers and use it in under supervision twice a week. Mm-hmm. So we have a different protocol because we've been using it long before the prescription product came out, but we use IV ketamine infusion therapy because it's more effective, more cost effective, and more effective clinically for people. So, but at the same time, Judy, you know, it's a whole new day when it comes to depression. It's not just take this pill and a simple chemical imbalance will cause you to you know, not feel right and the pill will fix it. So we've told people for years that that serotonin is the cause for depression, when in reality it's not serotonin. And it's a complex mixture of inflammation and things going wrong in our gut and the outside effects of stress on our genome. That's our DNA. So one of the things that we do completely differently is we always analyze people's DNA. We look at their risk genes because those risk genes are the very things that bring out the symptoms that people don't like. And that's why I made up this little treatment triangle. When we're addressing the risk genes and fixing their gut, it gets rid of the neuroinflammation that causes depression. Mm-hmm. And that's why there are critical periods in people's lives. If you've had a major illness, you probably know. If you're really, really sick, you crawl into bed, you don't want to talk to anyone, and you got the lights down and you're just not interested in any outside activity. That is a model for depression, and we call that cytokine sickness. That's when your body is so inflamed and there's so much damage going on, your brain receives the damage at that time. And that looks like depression. And that's exactly what's happening when you're sick and you don't want to talk to anyone. And that's exactly what's going on day in and day out for people that have depression. So we've figured out a way to address that inflammatory process, to regenerate and rejuvenate brain cells, and at the same time give people that opportunity to basically get the stress out of their lives and get the symptoms gone, and then depression goes away at that point. So,
what happens with what's a typical patient calls, wants an appointment, they mm-hmm. come in, what what happens at that point?
Right. So when they call, our consultations are absolutely free. We don't charge to come here and find out if ketamine therapy is right for me or if that's something that is only for other people. So they come in, they have a consultation with me, they get to ask all the questions, and I get to explain what the treatment is actually like. So there's no obligation ever, there's no pressure to ever do it. I have to know initially that that treatment is the right thing for them. They fill out something called a QUID score. It's a quick inventory of depression. They fill out a short questionnaire. They get the treatment. It's about 40 minutes long. It's administered through IV. It feels peaceful and relaxing with a slight floating feeling, which for some people is what helps them recognize for the first time that they can get stress out of their lives and feel better. So a 40-minute infusion, and after that, we have already tested their risk genes to find out what puts them at risk for depression, anxiety, OCD, PTSD, bipolar disorder. And Judy, I've created a non-drug protocol to address that, because looking at those risk genes, it tells me exactly what I can do to help them correct for that. So now we've addressed how they got into that situation, outside stress, turning on risk genes, negatively affecting their gut, and all that ending up in the brain is inflammation, mm-hmm. causing neuroinflammation, which we now recognize as depression. Mm.
This is such a breakthrough.
Yeah.
I mean, for years people have suffered through some type of depression, whether it be after childbirth or
right.
weight gain or different reasons.
Yeah, the loss of a loved one, a nasty divorce, you could lose a job, you could have an angry altercation, you may have gone to war. All of those are triggers to activate risk genes. And I do want to say this too, because ketamine is especially effective for PTSD and for active duty military, card-carrying veterans. You know, they are more than welcome to come and experience a significant discount for the treatment, because it's one of the most effective treatments for PTSD, and it would be wrong to not offer it. So we're offering it to people for that very reason. And we've seen one infusion change lives, where they've gone from sleeping under the bed and having nightmares and flashbacks to one treatment later, that's gone. Mm-hmm. And they can readjust to normal life. And they may have spent 50 years dealing with that trauma.
Right.
That point,
I was just thinking that, because it's getting your life back.
For sure. Yeah, it's getting your brain back.
Yeah.
And with that, you get your life back at the same time.
Right. Yeah. And with the treatments, you do the treatments here.
Right. They do the treatments weekly. It's an IV infusion. They will basically just sit and relax in a big recliner, listen to quiet music, and with that music, it lulls them into that peaceful, restful
right.
sleep for about 40 minutes.
So. Right. Well, let's tell everyone where you are located.
Sure.
In Dalton.
Yeah, well, we're so thrilled to be at the McCutcheon Place. This is 404 South Thornton Avenue, and it's now known as the Friesen Center, and we're thrilled to be here. It's just a home environment with, you know, all the amenities that make getting treatment for depression really, really easy.
You know, when you begin to feel better mentally, you also, I think it gives you confidence you want to look better as well.
You want to look better, yeah. And that's a natural kind of process that occurs, Judy, because they come in feeling depressed and have no mental energy and are stressed. Mm-hmm. And when that stress is gone, then they feel the need to kind of perk up their looks and feel better. And I consider that an important part of their therapy as well. So we offer a line of aesthetic services. And I think you're going to talk with the expert. And I'll let Renata, my gorgeous wife, come up and talk with you.
Well, I'm excited about this. And thank you so much for allowing time out of your schedule to let us visit you here at the Friesen Center. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I'm now talking with Renata Friesen, and I am talking about some of the wonderful products that are also offered here at the Friesen Center. And thank you so much for allowing us to talk with you today.
Thank you for coming.
I love it here at the Friesen Center. It's so beautiful and so relaxing. It was one of the things, too. Mm-hmm. I noticed when I walked in, it was so beautiful, this location and the mansion that's in the history behind here is gorgeous. But
thank
also
you.
Your skin was one of the major things that I noticed when I in your smile, your skin, I'm like, oh, your skin is beautiful. How do I do that? How can I have that?
Thank you, Judy. Thank
and then
you.
I found out about your anti-aging products. Tell me a little bit about them.
Well,
My products, the Renata line, was created by my husband, Dr. Friesen. Our interest in skincare, because we think it's so important that women actually get products that make a difference to your skin. Mm-hmm. And as we get older, you know, it's very important that we're not doing the same things that we did when we were younger. Our skin changes, we change, and we need a product that ages with us but makes a difference to our skin. So Dr. Friesen created the Renata skincare line, which is a medical grade skincare mm-hmm. products for different skin types.
That's wonderful. Now I know you mentioned earlier that not only when you come, that he will also work with you and give an advice of from the medical side of your skin. I think that's so important. It's not just buying a product off the shelf.
No, it is much more important. You know, coming and seeing Dr. Friesen, you'll come in for a consultation. It's absolutely complimentary. Anytime you want to, just give us a call. We'll schedule that for you, but you can meet with Dr. Friesen. He will assess your skin. You know, skin is so important, and there's so many things that go on with our skin that we may need that doctor's opinion about it, and that's the reason he's here, to help women make the decisions about their skin.
Right. You know, I think it would be so much fun and so educational to have a group of girls come in, you know, make an appointment, you would know we were coming, and talk about all the, and learn, actually, more than anything, learn about our skin.
Girls' day out. Exactly. Right. And that's when it's so much fun, because what do as women? We tell our girlfriends, you know, we get together, and it's so exciting when you found something that really works. You want your friends to know about it. So absolutely, the girlfriends can get together, come in, we sit down, we learn about our skin. And in my experience, I've found out that women really do want to know more than just what's advertised. You know, why is this good for me?
Why is it working?
Exactly. Yeah. What is in this product that actually works for me? So when you're educated, you can look at another product and you can say, oh my goodness, you know, I was using that when I have, you know, I have this opportunity to do something that actually makes a difference for my skin.
Right.
So that's what we do here.
Right. Where do you see the difference mostly with, well, I know it's overall, but like, do you help things with fine lines as well and all the major things that happen when you get a little older? You have some of those products?
Yes. And you know, it's not just the products. The products are here for us because it's that added benefit when you come here, but we can do things aesthetically. We have laser services so that we can actually address all of the blemishes, acne. You know, it's like having a bad hair day. If your skin doesn't reflect how you feel on the inside, it's depressing in itself. So we have services here. The Saiton Jewel, Dr. Friesen can address all of those age spots that we've gotten over the years. You know, we can take those away. We can address the lines and wrinkles and the acne. And then our skincare products, the aftercare for that is something that, okay, now that you have this beautiful skin, we can tell you how to take care of that beautiful skin.
Wow, so much here at the Friesen Center. I've had such a great time to learn so much about what is here, and I hope everyone will take the time to call, come by. Wonderful place here at the Friesen Center. Thank
you so
much.
Thank you for coming. I'm so happy to have you. It has been.
All right.
Thank you.
And until next time, I'm Judy Elliott here at the Friesen Center, located right here in downtown Dalton.
Your business on TV, contact Elliott Media at 706-529-4237.